This is the F09-S in GPS mode. Clearing the LZ. A little windy today. Even though it's in GPS, I'm having to fly it a little bit because of the wind. It is windy. Gusting about 20. I haven't flown this one in a while. Doing his best trying to correct the wind. Hey, there's a big gust. See, if you tried to fly this in the house, you definitely need some room. And it automatically pops up, so if your ceiling isn't very high, it could pop up right into your ceiling, and you'd have to be ready to bring it down quick, like push down on it, cyclic. Otherwise it would go right into the ceiling, especially if you have it like on a bed or something, because it sees the bed with the optical. And then you can see with the wind how it's bobbing around because of the air currents in the backyard. it's going to do that in the house too, because it's going to create a wind that bounces off the walls and the floor. I want to hit the tree. Wind is blowing it towards the tree. My wife is a little tree happy. Makes it difficult to fly in the backyard. There's a new way to clear your leaves. Whoa. She decided to land in the leaves. First leaf landing. Power's low. So she just decided to land.